Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause
Anniversary!
Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna, you two crazy kids from the 80s. You've made it 30 years, wishing you another 30 years. Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna.
Me love cookies. Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna.
Happy anniversary, guys. It's not often that you find true love the way you guys have. I'm really happy for you. So here's a little tune called I Love You.
Hi, Doug and Donna. Has it been 30 years already? Happy anniversary.
Doug and Donna, it's your old buddy Mike. I hear you've got a wedding anniversary. Well, it's in the 35 years since I met both of you. I gotta tell you that I think, Doug, you are the very definition of persistence. And Donna, you are the very definition of tolerance. And since nobody bothered to tell me how long you've been married, I wish you that many more years of joy, happiness, persistence, and tolerance. Happy anniversary.
Hi, Donna and Dutch. We want to wish you a happy anniversary and many, many more. Miss you guys and love you.
Happy 30th. Wish we could be there to help you celebrate. Enjoy your special day. Love you guys.
When you got married 30 years ago. And then we flip the page and we look at all that has happened to you in your years together.
30 years.
And it really, you really have accomplished an awful lot and should be very proud of your children and what they, where they are and what they are doing. So we're here to say happy anniversary. Hope you enjoy 30 more years and God willing, you will.
From being children to being in the military to having children to children growing up, 30 wonderful years. Here's to 30 more. Love you guys.
Yay! Happy anniversary.
Congratulations. We love you.
Say, we love you.
I love you.
We love you.
I love you.
Hey, guys. It's the cookies.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Your love inspires us.
Happy anniversary.
Wait a minute.
Hey, Jim.
Yes, dear.
Did you know that it's Dutch and Donna's anniversary? Mm-hmm. It's their 30th anniversary.
They've known each other for that long?
We've known each other longer than that.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I remember the wedding.
What wedding?
Their wedding.
They're married?
Yeah, 30 years, Jim.
Oh, they...
He's really old. So I remember Dutch in his blue ruffled shirt and his pretty baby blue tux. And Donna...
What color was his underwear?
I don't know.
Oh.
I don't know. And Donna, the lovely, lovely bride, Donna.
She's the one with the curly hair, right?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, exactly. And now, here we are with Jake filming us. Wishing them a 30th anniversary, Jim. Do you remember I mentioned that?
Yeah. Do they know Jake?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, guys.
Love you guys.
Here's to it.
Hey! Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna!
Happy anniversary! Mwah!
Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna! Mwah!
Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna.
Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna.
Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna.
One, two, three.
Happy anniversary, Dutch and Donna.
Auntie Faye, and I just want to say I love you, and that this is my frog boy, and sometimes me and my frog boy like to play, and happy anniversary, and I love you, and I will see you next time, and you'll come to my house.
So that's great. Anyways, it's your 30th anniversary, so I put together two things that I love about you guys. Number one, you guys take us on great vacations. May it be like Colorado or just numerous cruises. You guys always have great vacations for us to go on. Even though I may not really like the flying part of the vacations, they're always worth it because after the flying part is all the fun stuff, you know. You know that. And then number two is how much you care for me and those three other people that are in our family. I don't know how they got there. You know, steering us on the right path in life, making sure that we're successful in the end, just shows how much you care about us. So that's great. So and that's about it. Happy 30th anniversary, and I love you guys.
Hi guys, I want to say that I am very, very grateful to have both of you in my life. And apart from being the best parents, you guys are amazing people in general, and it's great to have amazing role models like you guys. I love you both very, very much, and congrats on 30 years of marriage. You guys make me proud every day, and I really, really hope that I'm making you proud too.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. I was just taking a look at this amazing family portrait. Now that I have you, I just want to say happy anniversary. I love you guys so much. Thank you for everything that you've taught us. Things like how to make your own luck, how to not take yourself too seriously, and how to love each other very much. You guys are the most important people in my life, and I wouldn't be the man I am today without you. So thank you, and I love you. And here's the 30 more.
Hey guys. Congratulations on 15,768,000 minutes.
Your love is the foundation for our family. Thanks for setting such a great example.
Cheers to your seasons of love.